30 homers and 93 ribbies. They got Pilar picked off, and he is out at third. Heads-up play by Tanaka, who stepped off. Now, you cannot make the third out at third base, and that's exactly what Pilar did. He took off. Tanaka noticed and fired a strike to Headley to end the inning. No run to hit, no errors, and because of that, nobody left on base. Blue Jays nothing, and the Yankees coming to bat.